State Senator Carla Nelson said my agenda is Trump's agenda. For our environment, that means putting oil and coal lobbyists in charge, ignoring scientists and health officials about climate change, and giving big oil and coal hundreds of billions in tax breaks. Does Rochester want Trump's agenda?